The sun is the spark of life in all that lives. He is the father of all. He is the flame of my spirit, the warmth in my heart, the light on my path, and the passion that burns within. By day he awakens me to the life that surrounds me, and at eventide retires to his nightly abode while dreams restore me for the morrow. Through every season of the year, the glory of the sun lights the world. At midsummer, he reaches his highest station, reminding me that I can be powerful in my resolve and proud of who I am. May the energy and strength of the sun inspire me to reach my true potential. Though his power and glory bring drought and famine, life still goes on. The sun gave his power to my ancestors, and he will bless my descendants. In quiet contemplation, may the sun reveal the mystery of the balance of nature. The sun confers his grace upon the world in equal measure at the equinoxes, when day and night are of equal length. May the sun remind me to maintain balance and harmony within myself. In autumn, the sun turns leaves to crimson and gold and gives the harvest its most intense colors and flavors. Life's natural wealth, freely given, enriches body, mind, and spirit. May the sun bring this truth to light. The humblest token can become a precious gift when offered in the spirit of love. Even in the depths of winter, though he be pale and low in the sky, the sun is never extinguished, but is steadfast and reliable, always bestowing his gifts of color, vision, and diversity. May the sun teach me to approach life with dependability and determination. When springtime returns again, the love and warmth of the sun restores the green man to life and lifts him up so that he stands tall and strong in the fields and forests. When I grow weary, may the power of the sun give me the strength to continue. When I hesitate, may his inner light guide my way through life. When I fail, may his devotion encourage me to try a new way. Through all my days and years, may the love of the sun be always within my heart.